Performance analysis of a high-gain bidirectional DC to DC converter fed drive for an electric vehicle with battery charging capability during braking.
Abstract.
In this project, the design and implementation of high-gain bidirectional DC to DC converter to feed the drive for an electric vehicle with battery charging capability during braking. Here is our website, which you can find the EEE projects and explore various other domains on www.takeoffprojects.com. From EEE simulations to projects spanning diverse fields, our website offers a rich collection to satisfy your curiosity whether you're seeking titles or abstracts. Our platform provides easy access to the project resources. Embark on a journey of discovery and innovation by visiting our website today and dive into the world of exciting projects and research.
Document.
In document, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, keywords in different stages based on project take note of keywords as chapters, proposed system, result discussion, conclusion, future scope and references.
PPT.
In PPT, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed block diagram, simulation block diagram and results. Advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope and references.
Results.
In this project, the proposed HGBDC has 4 active power switches, S1, S2, S3 and S4, 2 identical inductors, L1 and L2, a diode, D1 and a capacitor, CH, at the high voltage side. Diode D1 helps in blocking the reverse voltage VL appearing across the MOSFET while the switches S1 and S2 are conducting in boost mode. A switching frequency of FS is used by the switches S1, S2, S3 and S4. This converter has tested in 2 cases to prove the efficiency and high gain capability by using the 2 identical inverter and capability of charging during the braking condition. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 9030333433.